here now.
Oh my god, Gabor. Gabor, no.
Yes, I'm in.
I'll try to find you, Rocket.
Oh, okay.
Well, it's unfortunate that we can only fit 40 in here. I really don't need to turn people away.
Good evening, guys.
Whatever update.
Hello.
More spaces.
Are we forwards or backwards right now?
Forward.
Oh no, I wanted to go for a wee. I didn't know that it's gonna start in 10 seconds. This is a practice race, right?
Yeah.
Rocket, Ben's gonna leave right away.
How do you see the frames for right here? Frame right here. Here we go.
Frames for right.
Control R shift.
It's in the off.
Control F shift.
Control and shift.
Type
slash
entry.
You
should show everything.
Oh,
Alt F4.
Alt
F4.
Thanks.
That's
right.
Hey, Fres. Hey, y'all. How you guys doing?
Eagle!
Hey dudes.
What's up, bro?
Eagle, join the server if you can.
Oh, bro.
Sure.
Drink to them, Matt. Rip that guy as well. Just a lot of rips so far. Rip.
No, Roosty, no!
Someone's upside down. Sorry, Gardevoir. Oh, hi, Red. Bye, Red.
Need the space. I can't.
They'll have to get eagle in.
Well, if Pacific was gonna raise, I mean, it'd end up too late, man. Don't worry about it.
Come for it, you can be paid, so for it. It's okay, lessons learned.
Use a frag master team. There's a little priority.
Yeah, I don't wanna ruin anyone's night, man. I mean,
it's 500, brother.
True, that, that's why I'm here.
We could kick number. So I've got Cardus. So, are we running 22 laps? Has somebody figured that out?
I think that's what it's going to be. It ends up being something like that, 21 or 22 laps.
22 is a good number.
Torture.
Not timing it, we're running 22 laps.
Yeah.
It's an estimated 20-50 minutes, guys.
Another sprint would be fine.
I'll be clamped
in it. Is this the second sprint?
It's the third.
Yes, the first one was really, really bad, so I didn't count it.
I'm not going to save replays of these, so I'm just going to.
No.
Someone else can do it.
I've got them all on autosave if anyone wants them.
Oh, my wheel's passing out, you hear?
So there were only five guys faster than me.
I'm being towed by Gabor. No, you know, you're gonna make me get kicked around the wrong way.
Tell me who they are. Mandula's a noob. I could kick him. Yep.
Discord.
Yeah, Quintus is. You don't think you're up to it? Like, this is.
Who's Beto?
Sorry.
What's this? A random grid?
Yeah. Yeah. These are just random grids.
No, it's the restart of the last sprint.
No, because I'm
way up. Michael's on pole, so... What is he? No. Mega's on pole.
Hello.
Go.
Running my race fuel for the race.
Alright, that guy has a sit lot. Oh, I can feel me crashing out in a sec.
Feel me crashing out.
Oof. Who's that? Dude, you got fucked.
That's rough. Man, don't worry, bro.
Echo in Discord?
He's just joining now. I guess he needs the right
now. Yeah, hi.
Oh, hi.
Hi.
Yep, nice.
It's been nice to join.
Rip.
Have you got the game installed, Deco?
Half
a minute. Okay. Yeah, I've got a space.
Good. Nice job. Fucking dick.
Yikes.
Plus a chat.
Yeah, I will give you a few.
Brass, are there any help I'm supposed to join you?
Well, I'm gonna kick a number for Deco.
Sounds good, but.
Oh, come on.
Are there people just on the spectator?
Ah, Jesus Christ.
I've got Dino spectating me.
I legit just got taken out.
Can we start the qualification before the Brexit happens? Don't mention Brexit in here.
Can we talk about coronavirus in here though?
Oh dear. It's a bad time for the world now.
Yeah, it's a really tough time.
I have two friends who are currently quarantined in South Korea with strong symptoms of coronavirus.
Yikes. There's two confirmed cases up in Newcastle.
Yeah, the same family, right?
Yeah. Two people are of the same family. But there's speculation of people in London and Birmingham of having it, so...
Fucking
hell. You know, I don't...
So it's a mutated strain of...
It also was...
It's not our fault. Chinese people want to be eating bats.
It's bad. It's bad.
It's a rough time.
Stay indoors, folks. I saw a meme the other day that had what was it? The relieved face meme. captured gamers when they heard about the outbreak of the coronavirus. Does it never go outside?
Yeah.
Just tell. Yeah,
today I received a package from China.
Tell Suki to hang in there, Pedro. I'll try to make space. We'll see what happens.
This is about the first time in about 10 years that the server's been full on LFS and people are actually wanting to get in. So.
I thought that's how TC was all this time.
Yeah, but that's why TC's got multiple servers, but no one ever uses the other servers. It's all like, I want to go in a server that's got people in it, even though if you just joined the second server, it would start filling up as well, like the old days. It's because there's not the critical mass anymore for people to just join the second server and wait. Others to just go, oh yeah, there's more than one server. Genius.
I think you need to start paying to raise here. Uh-huh.
Is there any way to increase the amount of people you can have on the server, or is that
48 is currently, well, 47 is currently the maximum.
Is that the maximum? Is it possible to increase the grid slots?
No, 40 maximum grid slots, 47 maximum connections. 48 is the host. For some reason, the host is counted in the connections list.
Your ball's coming. I'll keep you back now, so.
It's
been suggested in the past, but, well, it already went up from 32 to 40, but Scout's gonna have to make some bigger changes to support any more than that. I think 60 would be a good number. Or 55.
This is a nice problem to having
60 grid slots, 90 connections.
60 grid slots, 90 connections.
But the extra connections are good if you had
for multi-driving cars.
Exactly.
You'd have to have half of them.
Just to give you some idea, the iRacing servers are, you know, pretty shoddy in terms of like optimization and stuff. The LFS Deadly server is so nice that if the iRacing master server, well, the iRacing individual servers can support 60 drivers plus over 100 spectators, then pretty sure the Scout would be able to do it somehow. The Deadly host has got. Because it just sends packets to the spectators at a reduced rate, just to not consume as much bandwidth.
And the amazing thing about LFS is it's essentially more or less unicast, and it's not double data content.
Like any other game that was written by
it's
someone
really
who didn't know what they were doing.
The coding is really efficient, really smooth.
That's what I'm saying, that's why I'm surprised that there aren't more guest slots.
I'll be right back, yes.
Oh yeah.
Loading textures. Hang on, I'm off.
Anyone in general, like? No, no one knows of it.
If you look at the beta testers list in the credits, I'm one of the beta testers. But I'm under an NDA.
Oof.
Yeah, there's very few people who are active in the community at the moment who are actually in contact with them.
What about Turnover?
No, I mean, I've got Victor's personal email for when shit hits the fan with City Driving, like in terms of like people hijacking the servers and stuff, the server names, which happens quite a bit. But yeah, nothing else.
I have good contact with most of them through the testing and Victor from all the league stuff I've done.
Victor seems to be the person who's more willing to help you out in a sticky situation.
So, 60 grid slots?
Guess we should probably queue after this race, huh? Or do you want to do one more sprint and then queue?
Well, what time are we on? It's currently 20 to 9 GMT.
Yeah, maybe we should do the quality.
I got a guy who's gonna join.
Hey, I finally remember my game password.
Yeah. I have a second account if you need to log in.
Nah, I'm in.
Okay, good.
I was waiting for that.
Hey Pete, send me the password, would you?
Genuinely?
You're a nice man. Hey, is there anyone who is not here on this Discord channel and who's not gonna stream or anything? Because my teammate, who's really fast here, is gonna join the race if he has.
I sent you the passwords, Deco, on Discord.
Thank you.
Get them.
Karma.
But yeah, it's gonna be a while before you get a spot. Like, some people need to leave first.
So
I put my money on someone losing connection.
So I guess we should start quality.
200 ping.
Frez, are you ready for this?
Sick. Fucking sick.
Yeah, well, can you send me yours?
Go ahead, Gabor.
Did somebody say we need room?
Yeah, we need room. Is there someone who's not on Discord?
We can kick a number. Number's not going to be here.
You lot are cuts.
He's not?
Nope.
Okay, so Christian is going to take numbers, please, right?
Yep. Gabo's spamming the space bar. Oh!
Guys, we need you to be quiet so we can get things going, eh?
Can we kick number because he's at me?
But we can kick him, can't we?
Not from here, but I go to the server. Let me see.
Can you not just slash kick him?
I mean, an admin, so maybe not.
Yeah, you can kick admins. There's no restriction.
Admins can kick admins.
Yep.
Hey, number. I'm gonna kick number 3, 2, 1. Now he's gone.
Christian,
come.
Yeah, I'm already joining. I got out of the queue.
Nice.
Good work.
Nice, yeah. Just need one spot for Deco and then we're there, I guess.
Yeah. Who's Beto?
Beto.
Oh shit.
Or Bilo.
Bilo. He's on Discord, so yeah.
He's on Discord, I think, and he's sitting right next to me, he's my brother.
Who's that?
Good luck.
He's sitting right
next to me. I don't know who this guy is. Land race for this one.
Yeah, hi guys.
You guys can just start throwing chips at each other.
Okay, so next we're gonna kick everyone from United Kingdom, right?
Yeah.
Oh, no!
Bye, guys.
Fastest qualifier. So I think that's IP ban for all of them.
don't make it Michael's vote to kick himself.
Do not kick a guy.
It's been cancelled.
Oh,
oh,
yeah, I cancelled it.
Too late, yeah. Oh.
Come on, guys. What the heck?
What's going on?
Oh,
he's back.
Okay, should we qualify?
Yeah, let's crack
on. Yes, please.
Was it 3 minutes or one shot?
Oh, rip.
Rip, you know.
One shot.
Oh.
Wait, do not leave the grid or leave the grid.
Do we leave the grid? Waiting for people to join so I can kick them. I should be waiting until I call out your name, eh?
You'll get kicked.
Until I call out your name.
Do not leave
by the connection list.
Expected. Sorry.
Rizu, you would kick it off.
Why?
I don't know why.
We'll go one out lap, one hot lap, guys. Raizu, kick it off, please.
Now he's chameleon.
Clutch first gear.
Okay, Eagle, go, go, go.
His first race back.
Yeah, who is that chameleon guy?
He thinks no one can see him because he's a chameleon.
I don't see his name on Discord. Oh no, he's on Discord. He is on Discord.
Yeah, you're gonna have to gap yourself to him, Eagle.
Good luck, Eagle.
Thanks. I think I have the wrong set on, by the way.
Oh, well, spectate and I'll send out Kamikas.
If you need a set, let me know.
Go, Kamikas, go.
Yeah, please.
Hang on a second, Fraz. You've got somebody else in that list.
Oh, sorry, Pin. Why'd Raizu stop?
Yeah, why is Raizu stop?
He's
in the middle of this.
Yeah, oh,
he's turned his mic off. I'm going to jump out to another channel, just so I don't distract anybody. Once you're in the server deco, join the other channel on Discord, yeah?
Yep, will do. I'm watching the host progress. So...
Cool. I'll try to get you in deco.
That's fine.
Anybody wants to jump
in? Go, go, go!
Just head into the Fox practice channel. Have a good race, guys. Speak to you later.
Yeah.
See you. Cheers, man.
I know I gotta get sicky of space, guys.
Somebody clear that for me, will you?
Ones or two for quality?
I'm doing ones and going slower first lap.
Oh, go, go, go.
What a yoke.
Kai, just clear me penalty, will you, mate?
Sure.
Join, please.
This is going to be the longest quality in the world because the track is so long.
Rocket, go, go, go. Sure, I got you out in time, Rocket. Eagle, go, go, go. To the MRC guys next. Michael, join please. Omega! Shams, join please. Car coming, Shams.
Yeah, yeah.
J-Cat, go, go, go. Pekka, join please. Spectate your car, Raizu. Go, go! TJ, join please. Hey Dino, could I get you to leave the server so Sicky could when queue's all done, I'll get you back in.
That's very nice. Nice one there, Finn. Cam.
If you can, Dino. Pedro, join please. DJ, or Siki, are you ready?
You said 5-4 and you just left.
Go, go, go. Accelerates.
What's Del Campeón? What's that?
The champion.
Dale? Oh yeah, Dale. That's right, because Dale means fast, right?
Rubsty, join please.
What does Dale mean? Yes, because I've heard it before. Duro. I've heard that one.
Gabber, go, go, go. Getting Deco into.
I am waiting for you.
There was way more than
that. That was a nice time. Oh, Shams! Into the sand! Saves it though.
Rain!
left front's all red there, Shammy.
Yeah. Damn.
That chicane giveth, and that chicane taketh.
Go, go, go!
Jesus Christ. Lost so much time in that fucking...
2004. Shit, how would you believe that if you were born in 2004, that would make you 16? Like, it's so weird. Just look like 2004 was that one. Okay, yeah, nice.
Ryan, are you ready? Go, go.
Here comes Becca.
But you were born in 2000?
Yeah.
Wow. Never experienced the 90s.
Yeah, that's so macaque.
Back in a third.
That would probably be illegal. Still being up to 22 this year, that's what that.
Hey, you! Go, go, go!
Ballyton line. Jen's for Ballyton.
Iva, join please.
DJ hugging the wall, coming across the line. Pull for DJ.
DJ coming off the win yesterday at GT Masters.
He's coming off that momentum.
Sharing that momentum.
Doo-doo coming to the line.
Mamitsis, join please.
Wait, apparently Robin can make some.
Eight for doo-doo. Pedro taking a shortcut there. Almost cost him. He got a little bit of a swirl going.
Elo, go, go, go.
Pedro will be up there.
Oh, I like that skin.
Horus, join please. Mr. Butler!
Pedro the third! Third driver in the 215s.
Knight! Join, please!
Rubsy coming to the line.
Euroslav, go, go, go.
Eleven for Rubsy. Second TAM car coming, Gabor.
Chameleon, go, go, go.
Second for the board.
No P1
for the board.
Oh, that's very close between them. Cabo is going to be over.
Took a poll a couple weeks ago. It is over.
We got rain coming to the line. Eight 18 for rain.
Quint is disconnected.
Go, 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 go.
18 coming.
I'm coming in. I'm going down the couch.
12 for 18.
Someone rejoin.
I'll get red. Go, go, go.
Oh, God, here we go. We just put fuel into that.
Kovacs just joined. I need to.
Yeah, that's fine.
First B2R car coming in through the final turns. We got Brian.
Right away, Deco. There he goes. We're at Mandula.
Here comes Merrick. Seventh.
Just keep telling me host's full, even though I know it's not.
If you talk to him. Wait another minute. No, they can keep me too. What? I don't know. Help Sue, go, go, go.
What a driver.
Simon.
Go.
thought it was like a nice cut on that chicane there.
That sounded hard.
Yeah, probably.
All that sandy kicked up from getting in this. Red Bottoms to 22nd.
Texas! Go, go, go!
Pronouncing the S1 DUST. What's it called?
Sidus.
Can I have a retry? Because I didn't have any fuel for the first lap.
Oh, now whose fault is that?
Yikes. You hate to see it.
The first of the Sidus team coming. Alsu. He's got a real good split.
Pole position.
Go when you're ready, Kai.
Oh. No! He does not get pole. He gets third.
I asked also for the rerun.
Botsy's coming to the line. Yep. Botsy's got a better split.
That's their full pole.
We'll go track.
Last ball. Pole for Botsy. The dominating Sidus team has a new
team. Who asked for the rerun? Join?
R. Cardall. Making his Fox Friday's debut. Taking a big chunk out of that curb.
How many laps is the race? 23 or 22?
First tail car coming across the line. Cars.
22.
Cars goes to 26.
9% fuel then.
Christian putting the power down.
I just realized I was on RT.
Me too.
11th for Christian. Go, Genie. 22nd for Ngo Genie. Young Tommy B will be the next tier.
Go. Sure, rain.
Young Tommy B. Thirteenth for Young Tommy B. vortex is coming across the line.
Yeah, go take my spot.
YouTube-sponsored Vesa coming across the line.
Are you ready, Deco?
You sure you want to take your spot, or...
I'll get back in, don't worry.
Vesa, I can still wait.
Chaps is on the...
No, you get in, Deco.
Well, guess I'm not resting tonight.
I might sacrifice, I don't know.
Here comes Kai. Got Shams on the bubble.
Shams coming in now, Frizz.
And there goes me.
Yeah, pretty much.
Bye-bye.
Tough.
Kai goes to 28th.
Zoo's on the bubble.
Welcome, Deco.
I can train back this one guy just in
I mean, I'll take his spot. I ain't arguing with that.
If you qualified, you definitely should take precedent over someone who's not qualified.
Alright, cool, sweet.
Sick needs to qualify.
You haven't gone?
So I guess I'm still in the race, boys.
He just left.
He has now, he just gone.
Yep, I see.
Ooh, Jake had it. Had it.
Ooh, my ears.
Wait, how many laps did they?
He asked me how many laps.
Yeah.
22. I think he'd remember if he did it.
All I need is that guy not to rejoin and I'm good.
Which guy is that?
B2R miss something something something. Yes. Mesothelioma.
It's actually Mesmetas.
It's Mestas, yeah.
It's Mes. Okay, yeah, you said it, yeah.
It means man in the forest.
Yeah, that was pretty cool.
Wait, what? Yeah, that. This is Onian.
What? Man in the forest. It's Mesmetas.
What is he doing in the forest?
Masturbating. Rubbing one out.
He's a man of nature.
Gave us a little trouble in the final turn.
Good evening, guys.
Hello, sir. How are you?
Hello. Oh. Hello, mate.
My pretty.
Wanna join?
Is there some kind of master volume for Discord that I can turn everybody down?
Yes, in your settings.
The button on the side of your...
Now he means like turn us down. So go to settings, voice and video. And then I think it I'll put a volume and just turn it down.
If you click on the volume button and click mixer, if you're on Windows, then it'll have like a mixer for Discord. If you're using
find the settings, goddammit.
Your computer.
Yeah, both of them work.
Look at your name in the bottom left, and you should see like the gear icon.
Anyway,
it says that.
Anyway, I didn't know that the race is full, so I wish you all the best of luck.
Thank you very much, man.
By the way, what track is it?
It is KY3.
Okay.
You can do a second race, and who knows who's going to stick around for that, so you're welcome to join us for the second race. We're going to be running this track backwards after this.
I think you should queue. You should stay in the queue and wait until someone leaves.
I probably won't be here for a second race.
You can do the mid race also here, so I hope you do that.
So I need to pay off admin to type in slash kick bet for us all.
Okay, who do I want to kick here? Auto? No. Botsy, yeah.
Hey, Kai, how... Kai, how was Sisatama?
It's good.
Wait, what?
Noni.
Sisatama.
Is that English?
Nope.
Нет. Не поговори английски.
Okay, I'll just take it that you just said I'm a black guy, so yeah.
No problem, man. No problem. Anyway, I wish you all of that.
Alright, bro.
Well, happy Brexit, mate.
Alright, I'm taking that mess, guys.
So what's going on? Is that everybody? What's going on here?
Just everyone just leaves a pit.
How's everyone?
Yeah, I just saw like a riot.
Are we starting a race or what's going on?
Race is about to start in a bit.
Okay.
I'm using quality set for the race, it's not a good idea.
5 minutes.
Flight running should down for us. Sorry, base.
There's someone on the track that hasn't been qualified. He's expected so that everybody qualified can join the track. So if you are in top 40 and you are not able to join the track, please inform. Your career is over.
Fast.
I did qualify, right?
If you are on the list. So if you're not on the list, please.
Should I just pick and then when the race starts, I join?
Oh, it says race.
Yeah. Okay, who's there, who's not on the list?
That bad
guys. I can't stress how easy on the opening lap you gotta get through it today. A heavy car, cold tires, you know all the stuff.
Yeah, I know. Skrr, pop, pop.
You got way too slow to quit the race.
That's me.
That's probably gonna be me as well. I'll probably quit halfway through.
Yeah, boy, got it.
Good luck, guys.
Good luck, Finn,
our minute
teammate. Wait, who's spot did I
think? Happy 500.
Back off, I'm gonna have a good look.
shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, oh, oh.
Rip.
I can't get rip after that one.
Jesus. That was actually nuts. Half the grid is dead, basically.
Ah, I'm gonna start. You had too many crashes.
Would you look at that?
Bullshit.
That was not me, so. But yeah, I got like a whole bunch.
Good.
Come on, guys.
Okay, I'm gonna pull over to the left again.
Hey, but now I'm not in. I'm out of the race. Or something. What? What?
Keep it safe.
Keep spectate.
No, I mean spectate, but I should be in the race. What happened?
Go, Eagle.
I think it's Ren. Go. Did Ren say a better time than me?
Right.
No,
he
didn't.
Positive thinking. With an early pit stop. We are on lap two. Foxy leads, Gabber in second, Alpsu third. We've got Cermillion fourth, Batev in fifth, Code 6, Unite seventh, Paolo 8th, and Sidus Rick in 9, in 10.
Thank you.
looks fine, guys. Yeah, you're a little high, Kamikas. You're super high. I saw you at 700. Got lag too, Texas. Gula in the grass. CJ out. Unite into the pit lane. Give him good draft out.
And that's me out. I flipped.
Nah, legit.
I got hit and then I spawned. Nah, I got hit into the wall and flipped.
Man, Dula makes his pit stop.
Spectators. What's the password?
LFS is dead.
It is actually.
It is.
Yeah, thanks.
Thank you. doo-doo out. Nice to see you, Sermy.
Well, I didn't
get a bit. For Mandula. Bummer, man, Dula.
Just saw somebody on the roof in the final turn there.
I think that's Bato still.
Oh no.
He did?
It is.
Speed rudder?
I think your car is fine. You can't move it. Johannic, he's in 13th as he's chasing down MRC Michael.
I think Fragmasters needs to sponsor a top 10 though, but no.
We're on lap 10. We got Botsy in the lead, Elsie runs second, Gabber third, Code up to fourth, Pedro fifth. In sixth, Rick Cardell in seventh, Ayub eighth, FM Al in ninth, it's Christian in tenth. That's our top 10 brought to you by Fragmaster.
And you both have.
No, I can't put car reset on. Good try though, Boris. Oh yeah, we can flip your car over, wouldn't we? Not spiking. Mm-hmm. Michael gets loose. Donalek into the pits. Al into the pits. Finn makes his pit stop.
What's up, Eagle?
Hey, man.
Did you pit yet?
Nope, I'm slow as fuck.
I'm surprised I'm still alive.
I'm just here all by myself.
Flying Eagle.
Wait a minute, did I really set the fastest lap now?
Libra.
Go, Christian.
PB for Christian.
Fastest. Was it really the fastest lap?
It was.
Cars into the pits. Botev pits. What? Rocket hits his pit stop.
I'm gonna blame it on Finn.
Hey, you can't do that anymore. He's my teammate. When he's MRC, sure you can blame it on Finn.
But you can always blame SR.
Nice one, Vesa.
Thank you.
to your rocket.
Next race.
Again. What's your speed?
fastest lap of 15.78 by Gabber. Gabber leads. Eltsu in second. Pedro third. Pekka in fourth. Flopsy runs fifth. Texas with a PB. Got a battle for sixth. AU closing in on the back wing of Rick Cardell.
That. This car behaves differently every single lap.
You've probably got suspension damage.
Yep, that chicane should be starting to take its toll. Becca makes his pit stop. And returns the track in eight. Checking in with Unite in ninth. Valley into the pits.
Has the leader still got to pit?
I believe the leader still has to pit. Think that you think you can capitalize on it?
I hope so.
I'd just like to stay on the lead lap.
PB for Pedro. Rick into the pits.
Thank you.
Rick's back on track in 10th. Code closing in on the back end of Rick. Gotini into the pits. Red with a PB. Fastest lap, Eltsu with a 15.73. Eltsu in second. Gabbert into the pit lane. Red on a PB streak. Gabbert back out in fourth. Eltsu to the lead. Kadro second. Botsy third. Gabbert fourth. Kamikas in fifth. Pekka with a PB. Thank you.
Just get off the line, man. That's the idea. Get off the line.
Thank you.
Out to into the pit lane from the lead. Pedro pits from second. Altsu returns in third. Kamikas enters the pits. Pedro back out on track in fourth. Long stop for Kamikas. Makes his pit stop. Kamikas back out in 12. So it's Boxy leading, Gabber in second, Altsu third, Pedro fourth, Pekka fifth, Unite sixth, Toad seventh, Rick 8th, Christian 9th, Ayubin.
Anybody here?
Yes.
Everybody.
Good.
Everybody.
Don't fuck up, Brad. Don't fuck up.
Cool. Me. Woohoo.
The replay, guys. Save it.
This is a difficult bit, Rad, be careful.
Hold on, don't change anything yet.
It's a race and Rick.
No worries, man. I'm sorry I'm such a fucking asshole when I'm racing. But yeah, you need to be off the line. Don't hang on the line. Just get off the line when you know you want to do it. You know, I knew you wanted to let me by, and that's cool, but just do it off the line.
Pull over, get off the line, and a quick lift. You should go.
Yeah, he had a little bit of indecision there as I was coming up behind him. He didn't know which way I was going, but he was on the line. So.
Good driving, Eagle.
I wish we had
you got points, Eagle. You got a point.
Oh, really? Awesome.
You got a point.
Comeback is a freaking success already.
Replay that needs it.
Eagle should get high flyer points.
Make sure you have the replay, guys. It's going to end any minute.
Staying for the second race, Brian?
So, what kind of quality do we have?
One shot.
So, is it one shot?
No, 10 to 15 minute open queue.
Nice. Why you get... Damn it.
Way a person can get up and do stuff.
Let me choose the track first before you jump in.
You guys don't join. He's just gonna... There.
Anyone got a set I could have?
Yeah, these are old Saab sets, but I like them.
Oh yeah, cool.
Somebody posted a Bale set, a Benny set.
Thanks, buddy.
Should we cut like 2 laps off?
2 laps off the race length? Just want to do 40, a 20 lapper, you mean?
Yep.
No, 22.
Come on, it's only 5 more minutes.
And we're gonna have a Brexit!
Well, you're not allowed to get up and move around right now, Rain?
So it's like 39 minutes until Brexit, right?
We're not too excited about it over here.
I think it has gone alright. I think in Finland it was supposed to be midnight.
No, what time zone? Because they said 2300 and I thought it was UK time.
Catch you later, Texas.
Whatever.
We're still gonna be racing.
Brexit game, new tire physics should come to.
I don't think I ever driven this one reverse.
So smooth.
Dude.
the cars on the track.
Everyone can get on track now?
I just got on.
Are we on a 32 car grid at the moment?
I'm gonna check in a second, sweat.
Because there are only 40 connections.
Yeah, we should.
Yeah. Wait, I will add 5 seconds. There are 40 spots, but I guess not concrete.
Thank you. Raizu, do you have a good set? We'll have a couple minute break at least, Mega. Kai's gotta set up the grid or layout. Numbers partying with Jack tonight. Have to go up in the team chat and give him shit. Yep, 22 laps game. That was just unfortunate. He's a good driver. Good driver, Botev. Should feel safe racing with Christian. I was in your car.
Okay, the grid is okay.
Oh, fuck. Really? Okay.
The time ran out?
No, I just I knew that I thought I had a better lap than that.
So yeah, we're gonna take a couple minute break. What do you think, guys?
Is this okay? So like 8 minutes.
Sure.
Is that for restart or qualification?
No, nope, that's the restart of the race.
Yes, and that's
just the end.
The order that we have there is.
How many laps?
22 again.
All right, thank you.
Thank you.
grabber on pole, else you sit second. Minute, guys. I know I said this last race. Take it easy on the opening lap, guys. Heavy car, cold tires. I want to ruin somebody's race.
Good luck, dudes.
Open boys are nice.
Sideways. Opening lap, guys. Oh, J-Cat and Mega with DTs. As they enter the pits. And Mega retires. You can rejoin Mega.